that has the farthest stone thing. So it's all good in the hood. Well, the Kokori's emerald, my bad. The spiritual stone of the forest, now entrusted to you by the great Jekko tree. Okay. The future depends upon thee, Poopy. I need to get over that. I am so immature. Okay. I entreat. Oh no, he's dying and they're making him talk really slow. No! Don't die, Jekko tree! What's it doing? Is it gonna start shedding leaves? Oh no, he's turning grey! He looks quite old anyway. I hope he led a happy life. His mouth's still open. I feel like I should shut it for him, but I don't think I can. Goodbye, great Jekko tree. Oh, what? It just made me run off. That was a bit mean. I was like, okay, bye. I didn't do nothing. Okay. I think I need to save this. How do I save this? How do I save it? Yes, I would like- No, I went off it! How do I save it? Sorry, I explained about the buttons. Oh my god! Save! For fuck's sake! How do I save it? What button do I click? I am trying to debate. Game save, yay! Okay, awesome. Let me through. What the hell? No. Oh, which way am I gonna go? Oh no. Nope. Oh. What a douche. Right, okay. Hey Poopy, what did you do? The great Jekko tree, did he die? How could you do such a thing like that? It's all your fault. Cause I've never heard that before in my life. Oh my god, so much shit is relating to everything, okay. I'm going to shut my mouth now. Okay. I am now going to leave Kokori. Kokori Forest. What song is that? I fell into a burning ring of fire. And it burn, and the flames went higher. Where do I know that from? I think it's Tony Hawk's. I don't know. Oh, you're leaving. Oh wow, make me feel bad. I'm like, what? No, I was just going to have some fresh air and stuff, you know. I knew that you would leave the forest someday, Poopy. It's like a poop leaving the butthole. But I wouldn't know that because girls don't poop. Ha ha ha. It's not a myth. Okay, I want you to have this ocarina.
Yeah! Ocarina time!
I can't even remember how to play songs, and I'm just gonna have a little song test in a bit. You received the fairy ocarina. This is a memento from Saria. That's not even a song. Why do I keep singing weird tunes? Okay. When you play my ocarina, I hope you will think of me and come back to the forest to visit. Aw. I wish they fell in love instead of him and Zelda. Because she's well nice, and she's a forest person too. And she's very pretty for a cartoon. I already said that. But she's really cute! I might dress up as her for Halloween. I don't dress up as scary stuff for Halloween. I dress up as the, like, people I really like. Like, this year I was gonna dress up as, like, I'm getting my grandma to make a hat. Like, you know Jake the dog and Finn the human from Adventure Time. I'm making her make a Jake hat, and then I'm making her make a Finn hat too. Like, yeah, I don't know. Hopefully she'll be able to do it, but I don't think she will be able to, because there's no, like, proper pattern things. Like, because, yeah, she's like, I don't know. She follows patterns on the internet, like, I don't know. They're, like, pretty much nets. Anyway, I want to play the ocarina! How do I do it? Okay, I need to stop playing this. Sorry! Just had a moment there. Oh! Hello, Mr. Owl! Hooty hoot, Poopy! Oh no, it's Hoo Hoot. Never mind. I thought it was Hooty Hoot. Pooty Poot. Poot on the Noot. Sorry, Adventure Time. I love it, it's awesome. but not as awesome as Zelda. Okay, go straight this way and you will see Hyrule Castle. You will meet a princess there. If you are lost and don't know which way to go, look at the map. The areas you have explored will be shown on the map. Press start to enter the subscreens and Z or R to Did you get all that? Yes, I did. I remember I always accidentally used to click no. Because, like, I actually did used to just ignore it, and then he'd explain it again, and then I'd carry on clicking no by an accident, just forgetting, and it'd be really annoying.
Okay, go to Hyrule Castle. Go to Hyrule Castle.
I remember, actually, I've got a feeling it turns night every time you go there, like, you're about to go there. But I don't know if that's actually timed to do that, like, it happens every time, but it always used to happen to me. So, I don't know.
Go to Hyrule Castle.
Sorry, I'm rolling. It feels like I go faster when I roll.
Because that's how I roll. Quick, get to the gate. Get to the chopper. Hurry.
It's going dark. Yeah, the gate shuts when it's dark, by the way.
Come on, you can make it. You can make it.
What? Oh, that's bullshit. That is bullshit. How do I get out of here? I can't see it, it's too dark. And the zombie's coming for me. I don't know if they can go in the water or not. I don't know if they can swim. I don't know what the dealio with that is. What do I do while it's nighttime? What do I do? I'm gonna go over here. I don't know what to do. I'm gonna go for a swim. How do I get in there? Oh, no, the moat's not here. Because there's like a special, I don't know, I thought there was gonna be a hole that I could swim through. Winky face, but there's not. I was trying to look in the grid bit.
Let's just keep swimming. Just keep swimming.
I said let's then for no reason. It was just let's. Just keep swimming. I always do that. I start to say a sentence, realize it's totally irrelevant and doesn't mean anything. And doesn't make sense, and then just go on to something else which doesn't even make more sense. I don't know if anyone else does that. I don't know if that's just me. I don't know if it's normal to do. Okay, I think it's nighttime. I mean, daytime. What the hell is daytime?
You can't be alive. You are zombies. You're not allowed to be alive in daytime.
That's against the rules. Yay, the bridge is opening. Like your mother's legs all the time. Ha ha ha. That wasn't funny. But I will still laugh because
I am secretly very funny.
Okay. I wanna go in here.
Let's see what's in here.
Pots! Pots everywhere! Ah! I will kill you all! I hate pots so much! My dad died by a pot! So, I will now get revenge on all the pots. I don't know what the fuck I'm talking about, but I like pots and I like rupees, and I seem to be getting lots of rupees from this. So I will kill you all. There's a rupee over there. Get the rupee, quick, before it runs out. Okay, yay. Have I killed all the pots yet?
No, I have not. Kill the pots. I am Voldemort. Kill the Potters. Ha ha ha.
That was totally funny because Harry Potter just came out and it's totally trending right now. I don't think it is actually trending. Amy Winehouse is trending, but I'm not gonna depress everybody with people's deaths because I don't like doing that. That's not my style. I like to cheer people up, not to make them sad. Okay, what's going down here? That was really weird. Voice? Let's talk to you. You seem very gay. I wanted to see Princess Zelda. I avoided the guards. Swam through the moat. I was almost there when they caught me. I found a small drain hole on the right side, at the right side of the castle, that I thought I could sneak into. I didn't read it!
No! I skipped it!
No, Lucy, she looks pretty. I'm gonna talk to her. Hey, your clothes there. Different. You're not from around here, are you? Oh, you're a fairy boy from the forest. My name is Malon. My dad owns... I am so funny. I love the music that plays in here. It's really creepy, but it's cool.